They were a hair under 70% in game two.
Yeah, and for Seattle, some of those faceoff losses resulted in goals against.
Centering pass for Schultz. Didn't connect. Good stick at the top of the blue paint. Cartier fires. Blocked and a cam to Haskinen. And the Leafs. Seattle has the lead with Miro Haskinen laying injured on his knees.
So here's a look. The play develops. Beniere goes into the slot. Great positioning by Cartier, but it goes off and hits Haskinen in the face. And he goes down hard. Eberle's there for that deflection off Haskinen. And the deception and the patience to bury that. But that is a tough one for Haskinen.
Yeah, not only is it a minus one, there's more concern on the ice right now for the star defenseman. Miro Haskinen, he eats this one as we get a good look at it from the AT&T 5G netcam.
Morgan Geeky did not win a faceoff in that first period. Ties up here and wins his second of this period. Stretch pass, Schultz turns the corner, enters, Wendberg scores! Transition from Seattle, Wendberg. With his first of the series, and it's 2-0 Kraken.
Crowd could be a factor, but this is what's so important. Seattle knew they had to be better off the faceoff dot. Right off the draw, another stretch pass, the long look. Great decision by Schultz to make the pass. Great reception, complete awareness, and just a beautiful shot.
Schultz carries it in, shoots off the outside of the goal. Donato picks up the loose puck, backhands it to the line. Soucy delays, Deeks to the outside, drives in, scores!
He starts the night off with a huge hit on Marchman. And look at the patience in the offensive zone to just take the space ahead of him. Nice heads up. And Ottinger just fools him and goes low on the five hole.
Yeah, quick release, Jen. Right at the last second, he zips that.
Suter gets position on Eberle. Tries to reach around him to knock the puck free. Veneers comes away with it. Moves in. Snaps one. Scores!
The transition game and how important these things are. Down at the other end, just the look, reads the space in front of them, and Beniers with the excellent release, a few strides forward, and just picks the corner.
Yeah, I like how he recognized he's got a little bit of time and space to get a good shot off.
Couldn't get a piece.
Donato was on the far post as well, looking for a deflection.
And here's Donato on the quick counter. Donato moving in. Donato bouncing puck. Rebound score!
This starts by the turnover. Seattle just gets possession in the neutral zone, then attacks the net. Donato's looking at his passing options, doesn't quite make the initial connection, but Tolvanen is in the right place at the right time and gets that rebound and buries it.
Yeah, what a great way to finish the period for the Seattle Kraken. 37 seconds to go, but they kill off a penalty, and then they get right back to work in the offensive goal. Five goals in the second period, capped off by this guy right there.